Hi, I am Mohan Cheshank from English World. Welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to discuss how to upload a video in YouTube with the help of your personal computer. YouTube is an ocean of videos. The first and foremost thing is to select the browser whatever you have. I chose Google Chrome. You should type youtube.com on the search bar. At the top right, you would see your channel logo. Click on your channel. You would see that there will be an option called create a video or post. Click that and select upload video. Now click on select files. You see the way I select my file to upload from the list. I want to upload this video. I selected that video and click open. Now, the details like title and description should type on your own. If you want emojis and symbols, just right-click and select emoji option. There are hundreds and hundreds of emojis and symbols. There is a shortcut to add emojis and symbols. Windows plus dot. You can use this shortcut to add an emoji. Thumbnails are generated automatically by YouTube. If you want, you can select any one of those, or you can just upload a thumbnail from your PC. I am going to add a thumbnail for this video from my PC. Have a glance. I select the thumbnail and click open. You will see automatically generated thumbnails after this video has been uploaded. My thumbnail has been uploaded successfully. The next step is to go to video elements. This video has not uploaded yet. After uploading, you can add end screens and cards. Have a look. This video has been uploaded successfully. Now you can add end screens and cards if you want. The final step is to go to visibility. You should publish your video to public. Then click publish. Yes, this video has been published to YouTube.